These are our favorite bagels we've ever tried, and they just opened a shop in New York City. And their thing is hot bagels and schmears, no sandwiches.
Hot bagels!
Woo! You can visit their new shop on Thompson Street next to Carbone. The funny thing is, the owner actually wasn't a huge fan of bagels, so he decided to make his own. And now has celebrity angel investors like Paul Rudd, Michael Phelps, JJ, and TJ Watt. And even won Brooklyn's Bagel Fest 2 years in a row. They're truly taking over the tri-state area by storm. Now you actually can't just get one bagel here, you order 3, 6, or 12, and it comes with a schmear or two schmears. But the real OGs know that you have to order their whitefish salad or smoked salmon and trout roe.
This is perfect.
I'm so happy Papa Bagels is now in New York City.